Police are asking for your help to find a missing woman. Julianne Kitts Miller was last seen on Columbus's north side on November 6th. She was driving a green Honda Accord. Police say she's deaf. They believe she has two miniature schnauzers with her, one gray and one black. If you have any information, police want to hear from you. A Westerville Walmart and a shopping plaza were evacuated after a bomb scare. Police say someone called in a bomb threat to the store.